Hello friends, a very good morning to you all. This is Teja. I just want to share with you guys what I found in my last ride. See, in a city like Hyderabad, if you lose a particular thing and if you find it again, and how would you feel like? So it's a crazy thing, isn't it? So one such thing happened. It's not me who lost the thing. In my previous ride, I just found an okay, you guys check it out what I found and how I returned it. So I was just returning from my office and I just found a ID card, and I don't want to mention the name and company. I think you can see that. I checked that no one is attending the card, and then I took the card with me. I just gave it to my wife and told that I found this on the road, and what she did was she just posted a pic of the ID card in her Facebook group. Actually she posted in two of her Facebook groups, and then someone from that group responded and they told that it was her friend's ID card which we found. Not actually her friend's, it is the ID card of her friend's friend. So see how crazy this went. So what we did is we tried to contact the person who claimed that she know that girl. She just gave us her contact number, and then my wife just called up her, and she responded immediately saying that it was her who lost the ID card. So we asked her to collect it anywhere. She said she would be coming to a certain point. So actually I was in office when she came and took that ID card. My wife just returned the card to her. So that's a great thing, guys. In a city like Hyderabad, if you lose a thing and find it again, it might be through social media or anything it might be, but that's a really crazy thing, finding a lost thing, lost valuable thing in Hyderabad. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope you liked it. Please smash that like button and do subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, and share the video. We will meet in my next video. Till then, keep smiling and never back down. Jai Hind.